Hey everybody, welcome back to Kerbal Space Program. I made a few changes to the Olympus lander we had in our last livestream, because this time instead of landing a lander on the moon, we're just going to exchange some crewmates out of the space station. First, we added some RCS thrusters to our top stage. Then we removed some fuel, because we just don't need as much. And then we gave it the appropriate docking port for the space station. Then we loaded up our new scientists, and Valentina for the pilot. Then it was just time for launch. Everything went pretty smoothly. The coolest part, though, had to be when we were getting to the space station. But everything was working great. Almost there. There we go. Attached. So we exchanged our crews, and we detached. The return to the surface also went smoothly. Another successful mission. So give me a like and a follow if you want some more Kerbal Space Program content.